house of God and save you and sanctify you and fill you with the Spirit of the Holy Ghost and give you the mind to live right, give you the mind to do right. Yay, glory to God. We have a lot to thank God for. This is 2010.
Amen.
Nothing we can do about 2009. All that went down, everything that happened, nothing we can do about it. Hey, glory to God. But we need to look forward in 2010 and say to ourselves, we are on the brink of a miracle. And you got to stand and you got to believe it. And you got to let God know, I want a miracle done in my life. Only you know what needs to be done. Only I know what needs to be done. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. All the deaths that happened in 2009. And I tell you, death of the people that we know. 2009.